saying, some people, I love my dad to death. I wouldn't be the man I am today if it wasn't for my dad. To be honest with y'all, I'm just like my dad. I just don't do drugs. I got my dad's temper. I know I just, that's why I'm going through the divorce now, you know? When I get mad, I don't argue no more. I fucking leave. That's how I handle shit. Now, I'm not spiteful like my dad. My dad is very spiteful. Like, my dad gets mad, like, I remember him and my mom would argue, right? No matter what he bought in the house, he would take with him when he left. I don't know what it was. Like, you were cooking a steak in the pan. And my dad bought it when he left. This goddamn steak out of the pan. What are we gonna eat? This is steak in my hand. I'm ready to go. Put a hot steak in the pan. Put it in the bag. I remember my dad put all the Christmas lights off the Christmas tree on Christmas Eve. Do you know how mad you gotta be to take the Christmas lights off the goddamn Christmas tree? Do you know how long it takes to take the Christmas lights off the Christmas tree? And to keep an attitude that whole time? Yup! Y'all done fucked up for good! Too late. Okay, it's not Christmas in this place, I'll get to that. Everybody gonna be shit for that. See, but I took stuff that she didn't realize was important until it was gone. Like when I left, I took all the bags to her earrings. I don't want the earrings, I just want the bags. You can put them on, but you're gonna fucking lose them if I got the bags. I suggest you go buy a pack of pencils and get top of those erasers, bitch. I got the goddamn bags, okay? I took stuff that hit them up. I take stuff they don't realize was important. I tell you what else I took. I took the headboard to the bed. Now, I know when I say that, a lot of y'all are like, Kevin, why don't you take the headboard to the bed? I'll tell you why. The headboard to the bed is very important to a man. That's what motivates us doing sex. Ladies, it's not you, it's not the noise that you make, it's the fucking headboard. This sound, right here. Look at your man's face. I bet you any amount of money, his face matches the sound of the fucking headboard. This money. It all goes together. It's what we do. I'm going to tell you what I know. Now I'm not a hypocrite. People, I'm not going to make it seem like my relationship didn't work out. And it's all her fault. I take responsibility. I'm not saying man than I used to be. I fell off in some areas. I can admit that. Sexually, I fell off. I don't have it. One day I woke up, shit was different. My mood was gone. I was just bad. I mean, I don't care. My dirty talk changed too. Everything is talking dirty. I can say dirty shit. I just don't like when you say something back. Because when you say something back, then I got to say something back to what you just said. Too much. Shut up. Let me tell you what I got to say. Too much. That's the worst. I tell you, you ever say some real good shit to a girl, she say something back too quick? You don't got no response for it? I'm the only man here that's been stumped. Every man here has been stumped. And you say some good shit? Yeah, you like this dick, don't you? Oh, what I like about it.
Whatever.
I'm weird when it comes to sex, man. I get uncomfortable very fast. I really do. I'm not lying to y'all. But to this day, I'm biting my tongue. When I'm uncomfortable, I'm going to tell you. I am. I've done it several times. That's why I use safety words. For those who do not know what safety words are, safety words, words do you use to let a woman know that you're not comfortable with what's going on? My safety word is pineapple. It's a word. Pineapple. The reason why I use pineapple, because I don't like saying shit like, stop, get the fuck off me, let me go, I don't like it. You make me like a bitch. Pineapple, it's different, I told you what it is. We both understand the meaning of the word. Now, here's an example of how you use it. This is not so comfortable. I don't like it if a woman's riding me, if she makes my whole body move. I don't think no man
should ever do this shit right here.
Check
the gas out and got some shit like that. Shit. I like it. I have to. It hurts. I don't do it. But it hurts.
You know what?